Hey, Arthur.
Jose?
You want to go hunting?
What are you hunting? An elephant?
I wish. No, I saw a huge bear. One of the biggest I ever saw. I reckon nearly 1,000 pounds.
My God. But you need me to come with you.
Of course. Let's go.
Where are we heading exactly?
Up near the Dakota River. Might take a day or two.
I could do with a break from this place.
Oh, me too. It's been a rough couple of weeks. You need anything?
I don't think so. I got all I need.
Let's go then. So you still ain't replaced Boadicea?
Nah, I miss her. She was quite a horse. This one's okay, but ain't no Boadicea.
I've been meaning to offload this big Shire horse for a while now. Unruly bastard.
Where'd you get him?
Some big loudmouth bastard tried to rob me and was out riding, so I... Well, you know how it is.
I see.
Let's take him to Valentine. It's on the way, sort of. There's a decent dealer there. We'll unload him. You could buy yourself a new horse. Put your saddle on him. Let's get going.
Okay. But I do kind of like this horse.
There's nothing wrong with two horses. And the stables always have the best ones.
Well, I guess you're right. Let's get this on you, boy.
This is gonna be fun, Arthur.
You won't throw me?
No, he's an angel, if I'm near him.
Nasty little look in his eyes.
Oh, don't be rude about this magnificent creature.
Easy, big feller.
All right, let's head into town. No bar fights, please. I heard about that.
I'll do my best.
We're heading out. Might be gone a couple of days. They got a good range of horse tack at the Valentine stables. Some beautiful saddles. I used to have a real nice one.
Yeah, what happened to that?
Got stolen outside that saloon in Deer Creek.
Ah, I remember now. Just about. That turned into a lump.
Yes. Remember? Mac went crazy. Threatened to kill the whole town. And Davey was passed out so cold we left him there. Came back in the next day and he woke up, started right back drinking again.
I miss those boys.
Jenny, too. She had some spark, that girl.
It must be pretty hard on Lenny. You could tell he was sweet on her.
Well, Lenny and Jenny, like Arthur and Martha, or Bill and Phil.
Yeah, maybe you're right. Does feel a bit like our luck died with them, too.
Nonsense. We'll be all right. Just need some money to get back on our feet.
I hope so. Float those Cornwall bonds yet?
Not yet. They're still very hot. To be done right. I have a couple of leads I'm looking into. Don't let that big bastard get either of you there, Arthur.
He's all right. There, boy.
Stables are just up ahead. All right. Go sell that big brute. Buy yourself a horse.
Okay.
I'm going off to the general store. Get a few things to lure that bear out with. Meet you back here in a bit.
Hey, how can I help you?
I'm in the market for a new horse. Something strong and fast.
Yeah, well, you're in the right place. I got some beauties in at the moment. Yeah. And what about this one here? Yeah, you looking to sell?
I sure you.
You got papers?
No. No paper.
Of course, that's gonna affect what I can pay. But your luck's in. I got a fella who's been looking for a decent workhorse like this for a while. He'll pay a good price. Otherwise, I can always stable him here for you. Here. partner. You got yourself a deal and a fine new horse.
I hope so.
Well, I don't sell anything other than good animals. You have my word on that. Let's see. Here are your papers. And on me, a new grooming brush and some treats.
Appreciate it.
Yeah. All right, you. You treat this fella well. I know he's gonna look after you just fine.
Interesting choice. How much did you pay for that thing?
Not that much.
Okay, well, with some good care, you should be able to make something of it. All right, let's get going. We got quite a ride ahead of us.
Lead the way. So, what's this lake we're heading for?
It's called O'Cray's Run, up in the mountains east of Cumberland Falls. I just hope I can remember how to get there.
Back into the mountains? I sure didn't fit that.
This time, we're doing the chasing. So, how are things with you and John?
Fine.
Ain't it about time you let it go now?
It was a year, Jose. He ditched us for a goddamn year.
I've spoken to him many times. He knows he did wrong. He just wants to put it behind him.
I'm sure he does. Running off on that kid is one thing, but he knows that. He ain't Trelawney. Dutch and you pretty much raised him.
I know. But it's done. Has been for a while.
Nobody else would have been welcomed back that easy after that long. And you know it.
Maybe. But please don't you put that to the test.
I never would.
Okay, I think we need to head right up here. Yes, I remember this place. Moonstone Pond. We're going the right way. We made it. Let's loop around the other side.
Yeah, that's it, boy. I should really be heading back over to Great Plains to see about Sean.
It's bounty hunters who've got him?
So Trelawney says. Here and Charles have gone with him to scope it out.
Pretty dangerous going anywhere near Blackwater.
But if he's alive, we gotta try.
Of course. Look there. Rabbits. Maybe we should catch one to cook.
Sure. Try and shoot one.
You don't want to use anything too powerful on a small animal like that. Just ruin the meat. Best thing's a bow or a .22 caliber varmint rifle.
I know.
Yes. And obliterated them with a shotgun of... Good job. All right. It's getting late. Reckon we should camp here.
Sure.
Well, then, you get...
set up.
I'm famished.
Cook that rabbit, then. They're delicious on an open fire like this.
Fine by me. You want some of this?
No, I'm fine. I don't like eating this late.
Okay. After all that.
All right. Well, we better get some rest. I want to be up at first light to find this monster.
He better be worth all this drama.
Morning, Arthur. You ready?
Oh, give me a minute.
Coffee?
Sure.
There you go.
What's your plan?
Well, we can track them, but we might need to lay bait. Bears like fish, obviously, but they also have a sweet tooth. A lot of fellas bait, then shoot from the trees, but I prefer to hunt on the ground. More dangerous. But we'll have a much better chance of getting a good shot in. And if he bolts, we can start right off after him. Can you mix up this bait for me while I finish packing it? Fish, berries. I'll tie it up in that rag when you're done.
I hope you know what you're talking about.
Arthur, I was virtually weaned on bear meat.
Okay, I think I got this done.
Good. Pack up and we'll get going. And let's get after him. Let's go. We'll try our luck down by the water. That's where I saw him last.
Okay.
How's that horse treating you?
So far, so good.
You know, I was in this area with Bessie years ago.
Really? I didn't know that. You'll miss her.
Every day.
Did you two ever think about getting out of the life?
Yeah, we did briefly. You don't remember? Guess you were still young. Didn't last long. I drifted back into it. She understood. She knew what I was.
I remember you not being around for a while, but well, things were looser back then.
Truth is, there's never really any getting out. And staying in, it's hard. You know that. But Bessie and I made it work. Why? You thinking about getting out?
Me? No, of course not.
Listen, if Dutch's grand plans work, and we can make enough money to go someplace new, really new, maybe we can all have a new start. Anyway, for now, let's try and Let's slip by the water here, see if he's been fishing again recently. Look for tracks, dung, bones, any sign of him.
Well, there's some paw marks here, Jose. They sure look big enough.
Good. Let's hope it's him. Can you tell which way he went?
This way. Go into those trees. Wait a minute. Something on the ground here.
Half-eaten fish here. Must have been licking.
Come on. See if there's anything. Something else on the ground, just here. There's shit here. Watch your step.
Looks real fresh. Reckon he's gotta be.
Let's get going. Damn it. Looks like the trail ends here. We lost him?
For now. A little optimism, Arthur.
Well, what do you think?
I think we split up in each look.
Either that or we could place bait here.
That could work. Which...
Let's bait here.
Fine by me. Let's leave the bag over there. By those boulders up ahead, looks like a good spot for it. More or less down his face. Did you gun there?
Huh?
Fine. Let's just take a look at that bait.
Sure.
Come on.
We only just said it, Jose.
I know, but we need to do this right. Give me a hand here. Got your knife? Shit. Easy.
You're fine, old man.
Of course I'm fine. It's nothing. Nothing at all.
Thank you, I think. That was fun.
You know what, Arthur Morgan? I'm a little old and beaten up to be after the biggest game. You can have this.
What is it?
It's a map. A man in a bar gave it to me. Well, I stole it from him, but that's another story.
He said it told him where to find some real big animals.
Thank you.
It's a pleasure. You saved my life, Arthur. Going back to camp to lick my wounds. You coming, or you gonna track that monster?
Well?
I'll be around here for a while.
I'll see you back at camp. Yeah!
Okay, then.
Yeah, still a ways.
Okay, where are you?
Okay, boy. Let's go.
Yep.
I'll have another drink, and then go see your wife.
Finest meat team.
Yeah!
Nowhere else. Hello there.
Came into a bunch of money last month. Then I got drunk and went whoring, and finally I woke up penniless.
Just how it is.
Thanks, partner.
Step right up.
Hello.
Oh, hello again.
Hey there.
Can I help you?
Just taking a look.
We're with the Appleseed Timber Company. Head foreman. We're still getting started on this site, but we should have some fine Big Valley lumber for sale very soon if you're interested.
I'll keep that in mind.
Be first by now, but what can you do? Wait, look at these dolts. Listen, you got any supplies for sale? Food, medicine? Starting to run low. I can't spare anyone to go into town, not the way things are going. Appreciate it. That should help keep us going.
Sure as hell ain't looking for friends out on the road.
Whoa, there. What in the Sam hell?
What in the hell was the point? Why don't you get gone while you still can? Get on now. Ain't looking for company here.
Menace. You saved me, partner. Woo! I was almost a meal there.
Good luck to you. Watch out for yellow eyes.
I will, friend. I will.
Oh, hello. Is there something else? Okay, let's take a look at it. Oh, I'd pay just about any price for this.
Hope you make good use of that. Been a pleasure doing business with you.